So this is our Tinsel Through Time exhibit. We do over 20 historically decorated Christmas trees from the 1890s all the way up to the 1960s. And each Christmas tree represents a different decade in time and how people decorated their Christmas trees. You will see bubble lights, which became hugely popular in the 1950s and 60s, aluminum Christmas trees, which were also very popular with the standard color wheel that went underneath the Christmas trees. It's really a unique opportunity not only to see the holiday decorations, but also what the major trends in gift giving were through the decades. This really represents social history. It represents how people thought of themselves, how people celebrated during difficult times, and how they celebrated and came together during good times as well.
Wyoming parks, find something unexpected.